Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix scanning and repairing driver C100% complete in Windows 10. First, hold down the power button on your laptop for a few seconds. Turn on the laptop again. Thanks for watching.